In this video, I'm going to share with you a really cool utility that definitely solves a problem. Hi, my name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make WordPress videos for non-techies, and I release these just about daily, so if you find some value in this video, I would like to encourage you to click on the subscribe button, and if you want notifications of new videos, just click on the cute little bell off to the side of that subscribe button to get notified by YouTube. And I am going to talk about a new plugin. It's a free plugin and it solves a problem. So let me first give you an example of how something like this works with another platform. I don't know if you've ever uploaded a video to YouTube, but when you upload your video to YouTube, YouTube then gives you an option to make that video public or unlisted. Now, what's nice, if you make that video unlisted, I could take the link to that video and then email or send that link to anyone that I wanted to give access to that video. However, that video would not be published in the YouTube search or on my channel. It would just be kind of private, but not. It's just unlisted. And now there's a way to do the very same thing with WordPress. Now, here's a couple reasons why you'd want to do that. So here's an example. Say you have an e-commerce store and you want to put a product page up and together, but you don't want it to be accessible to anyone. It's maybe like a private sale just for your existing customer base, and you want to send a link and only those people will have access to make this purchase. That's a perfect example for it. If you are a marketer and you might have some special one-time offer or some kind of an upsell that you don't want publicly accessible on your website, you would want this private link in order for that. Well, actually, let me take that back. This unlisted link for that. So let me show you what this is and how it works. So here I am in the WordPress dashboard. You just go to Plugins, Add New, and then do a search for this plugin. The name of it is Unlist Posts and Pages. Now, don't be alarmed. It's a brand new plugin that's actually been used for a long time. It's just now in the WordPress repository. The last time I did a video this early with the new plugin, a month later, they have 4,000 people using it, and the numbers keep going up by the 100 per day. And so don't be worried. This is a very reliable developer, Brainstorm Force. They have their plugins on hundreds of thousands of websites. So I've already gone ahead and installed and activated the plugin. So let's go ahead and create a special page. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Add New, and let's call this Special Offer. So I've made my special offer page, and then I'm going to click on publish. Now, some people think, well, if I don't take a link to this page and put it in a menu or in some place in the content, then no one's going to know about it anyway. And that's actually false. About 2 years ago, I made a video on how to steal anyone's content on their WordPress website, because what some people don't realize is whenever you publish a page or a post, it is now available in the WordPress search function of your website. So if I was to go to the front end of this website, I have this little search box right here, and I could go ahead and search for anything and it would come up. So just for example, let me search the letter A and then click on enter. And what's going to happen? It's going to show me every single piece of content that has the letter A in it. And there it is. There's this hidden special offer, but we don't want it to be available to anyone that comes and searches the website. Now you might be thinking, well, I don't have a search box on my website. Well, it actually doesn't matter if you have a search box on your website or not. If you take a look at the URL, it has the website address /?S=, and then whatever you're searching for. So regardless if you have the search option publicly available, anyone can go and modify the URL of any website and perform a search. And so the video I made 2 years ago is saying how that you've got people that are creating online courses and they think their content is protected or safe because there's no one really publicly knows the URL, but anyone can go here and search on any WordPress website and actually find this content that's there. So this is how it normally works. Now let's see what happens when I go ahead and enable this unlist post. So you can see here, all it does is add this box, and I can click on the check, and then I can click on update. So now I'm going to go back to the front end, and I'm going to do that same search. I'm just going to put the letter A in, and then go ahead and hit enter. You can see it doesn't show. It's sample page, not special offer. So that's all there is to making this plugin unlist content that you're creating and putting on your website. It's really just a simple couple of mouse clicks, and you can have unlisted content on your website. Now, for you developers out there, obviously there is a way to do the same exact thing with writing a custom function, but to keep it updated and maintained, it's kind of a pain in the rear end. And actually, that's what I had been doing up to this point. There are pages of content on my website that I don't want available in search, but I do want on my website. So there's this way of doing it with a custom function. But this simple utility plugin makes the process so much easier, and it's so practical. So next time you're going to run a secret sale, or you have maybe some kind of secret piece of content that you want available with a specific link, but you don't want publicly available on your site, I think this plugin will be very handy to you. So once again, the name of this plugin is Unlist Posts and Pages, and you saw how simple it is to use on your website.